Biggest takeaway from this tutorial is how to tame your sounds and tame frequencies in your mix to make your mix sound more professional, as well as how to use distortion techniques to make your bass lines punch through the mix. Y'all know this is how we do it.
I'm Tom Budin, and welcome to Tech House Essentials.